Some people's Androids, the hardware will support the OTG function, but actually, maybe the software, it do not support, because some manufacturer, they may delete some file in the Android system. So I'm going to tell you that which file is missing so that your Android device cannot support the OTG. First, you may download a software like file manager, and now I'm using the file manager. You may download any file manager you like. First, you should find the location of the file will be in the system, and then etc. And then the permission. Permission. If your Android device support the OTG, it should be include this file. This file will be android.hardware.usb.host.xml. If your system do not contain this file, you may put it back into this location, so to make your device to support the OTG. You can see the location, system, etc, and permission. And this is the file, android.hardware.usb.host.xml. Thank you.